First of all, I'd like to thank you for everybody to come out tonight. A lot of people come from various counties, and I'll kind of tell you the vision of this tonight. We were standing on the House floor for the last SEC meeting, and a lot of chairmen from the various counties had got together and said, hey, these candidates are having to go all across the state to visit every Lincoln Day or Reagan Day dinner. So why don't we have an event to where all the counties that touch a lot of these races, from the senatorials to the congressionals to the representatives, why don't we have this at a one-stop shop? So Loudon County being in the center of the five counties that we named, a lot of the chairman parties, or the chairman of the parties, had kind of agreed that we would try to have a joint venture with that. So first of all, I give a hand to all the different county chairmen that kind of put their two cents into this, helped us get it together. So thank you guys for all. We all know that a lot of today's society is run by local candidates, and the city council races, the county commission races, the county seats, and the representatives, and the senatorials, the congressionals, all the way up to the governor and the president. So every candidate that we see at every one of these tables beside us, they're very important for the role of society today. So I'd like to thank all these candidates that come out tonight. Thank you for your time for coming in tonight. Thanks for to try to outreach into the community and let everyone in this room know who you are and what you represent, so that way everybody can get a more conscious vote. I'd like to kind of start tonight off with some thoughts for the Goddard family that lost their daughter. That's where a lot of our families and friends are tonight. It's at the funeral home with them. So our hearts go out to them. Very prominent couple of the county and family that a lot for this county. So let your thoughts and prayers tonight be with John and his wife and his kids. We're going to start the forum off tonight. The different chairmen, when we had talked for some of the things tonight, we kind of bounced around different ideas. Do we want to do a question and answer series? Do we want to do a debate? We all felt like that it was the most candid part to just let the candidate themselves stand up and speak, tell their platform, and kind of go with that. For time and everything else, what we're going to do is we have four gubernatorial candidates tonight. We'll start off alphabetically, and the first will be our candidate, Randy Boyd. We're going to call him up tonight. Now, tonight's decisions don't only run with gubernatorial candidates, although they get to speak. Make sure that you reach out to every candidate in this room, whether it's gubernatorial, city, congressional, with the second or third district. Make sure you speak to that person, shake their hand, and find out what their platform is to run for that office. Because once you cast that vote, if you haven't already in early voting, that they're the voice of our votes. So thank everyone for coming. Mr. Randy Boyd.